Disney is filled with so many details, of course we just have to cover them all. Disney Details, Episode 41, Can I Get Some Directions? The Discovery Trading Company over at Disney's Animal Kingdom is one of the most elaborate stores that Disney's Animal Kingdom has to offer. When guests first walk into the store, they can actually find four different totem poles kind of scattered throughout the central section. Now, if guests pay close attention to these four different totem poles, they may find something quite amazing. If you take a look at each individual one, the animals that are found on each totem pole actually have a certain thing that is connecting them to one another. While at first glance they may not seem to be anything special, but if you look at some of them, like the one with a lion, a hippo, a gazelle, etc., 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 you can see that all of the animals that are found on each totem pole share a similar geographic location. So, when you are looking at the different walls around the area, you can find four different points of the compass: north, south, east, and west. Each point on the compass actually corresponds with each section of the store. So if you look at the compass on the wall, you can find that the paintings on both sides of the compasses deal with different animals that can be found in that region. So if it's north, you can have things like polar bears that are found there, along with several other animals like reindeer as well. If you look at the totem pole that is actually found in that section of the store, you can find that the totem pole is actually matching the different animals that also belong to that specific region of the world. So next time you are in the store, take a look around. And next time, if you're curious if an animal is found in the north, south, east, or west portion of the world, just take a look at the walls or at the totem poles and your question will be answered. And if that's not enough for you, then take a look at the chandelier that's found in the central section of the store. Here you can find things like a lion found in the southern hemisphere, a polar bear found in the northern hemisphere, and a few other animals as well, depicting exactly which section of the world these animals can actually be found in. Thank you for joining us for today's episode of Disney Details. If you've not already subscribed, make sure you subscribe, and we will see you tomorrow.